you saw our amazing Rocky montage. We are at San Clemente State Park in California.
Beautiful California.
We told you we were going in our previous dub state that we were going down to Mexico to build some houses. And yeah, so this is where we stopped along the way. And it's very nice.
There's some... Frick, look at those waves! What?
Man, dude, if I knew how to surf, then I would be surfing right now, but I don't, so...
Yeah.
Anyway, we just wanted to update you that. We thought it was perfect for Rocky because, you know, he was in California, right?
Yep, LA.
Yeah, exactly.
Beautiful.
We're huge Rocky fans all the way. Alrighty. So, Doug's updating. We're in California right now. We're just keeping you updated. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment. And comment of the day, which one of the Rocky films is your favorite? Be sure to tell us. Alright.
Mine's number one.
Mine, I think, is number three. You know what? I like...
Well, who doesn't love the montage?
It's that really manly, completely masculine and not feminine montage that they do, you know? Just
two completely straight males.
It's the greatest.
And enjoying each other's company. Jinx.
I'll buy you a Coke later. We'll see you later.
Oh my goodness, it's a train!
Oh my goodness,
let's go, it's a let's train! Run, let's go! We don't have trains in Canada! Oh my, what is, it's double-decker? Barry, it's double-decker!
Two times the awesome!